Thank you, Nicole, and you are excused. Todd Eldridge has the highest marks among the men so far. Now it's his teammate's turn. Two-time national champion Scott Davis. He's skating to the music of the Untouchables.
Scott's opening jump sequence, triple axel into double toe, comes in a high traffic area. A lot of jumps are down in this area, a lot of ruts. Triple axel, he was about a quarter turn short of rotation, couldn't hang on, almost identical to the triple axel he did in the short program. Got to regain his composure because the next jump is the next most difficult triple of all the triple takeoffs, a Lutz double. Triple loop. And he hangs on to that one. He fought for that one. It was way over-rotated.
Scott was in fourth place in the short program at the Olympic Games in Lillehammer. He had an excellent shot at a medal, but he let it get away from him in the long program. A disastrous skate for Scott. And he dropped to seventh place. And Scott, Kathy Casey, his coach, has said that that has really affected him and is still affecting him. How's that happening?
Well, if it has happened before, you know it can happen. And sometimes when you have a abrupt performance, it can really shake your confidence. And even if you are skating well, you'll figure out ways of making mistakes because you expect it to happen. I think that's a little bit of what Scott's been going through. He's incredible shape. He's a hard worker. I skate with him a lot in the summer. He does kill drills with stroking, triple axels at both ends of the rink. But when you get him out in competition, I think he tends to back off because he might fear the mistake, and that causes the mistake. Triple loop, double toe. Single on that flip. It looked like the toe slipped out on the vault. Far the best spinner, a great example of that is right here. again.
Scott Davis, ladies and gentlemen.
Scott has found ways of making mistakes. He is way too good a skater to put programs like that out. Way too good. He's got to exercise these demons. Find a way. A lot of the skaters have been having trouble on the takeoff for triple axel. Watch the skid right as he goes off. Now this has to be skid edge. And he looked like he caught it, but it was right here, a little short of rotation. Wasn't all the way around. Skates like to go forwards and backwards, but they don't like to go sideways. One of the nice jumps he did here, a triple loop. Look at the tightness of rotation in the air. One, two, three, no problem. Grips the landing a little bit and throws a little double toe loop there.
And technical merit marks for Scott Davis.
And these aren't too bad, actually. I know their 5.2s, 5.3s aren't good marks, but he only did three triple jumps. And with a fall on the triple axel, very costly.
Second set of marks for presentation.
5.6 is very generous. Again, program is nicely constructed and put together, but without the technical merit to back it up, those are good marks.
His total of 53.6 is the lowest in the long program among the men, and so right now the world team leads by 10.65 points, although Todd Eldridge easily dominated the men's portion of the competition. The top four ladies in the world are next.